had in a long, long time, and the nicest thing I've had when it comes to Whoppers, burgers, you name it. You know, firstly, I'd like to congratulate you on your anniversary and congratulate you because making the best Whoppers, the best Big Boss Whoppers, and I can go on and on about praising how wonderful it is to be standing here in Burger King. It doesn't feel like, you know, a day at work. But the one thing I have to say is that, you know, when I walked in, I had this impression that, okay, I'm going to come here and have a Whopper, and then I was offered the Big Boss Whopper. You know, one always takes a little bit of time because you're so used to something so fantastic that you're, you know, to get out of your comfort zone and try something that has the potential of being, you know, promising and giving us everything that it stands for. So I was like, okay, let me give it a shot, let me try it out. And it was just the best thing that I had. And then, you know, you telling me everything about Burger King and having company like this.